From what I see, we are arriving at the Disco Ball biome. Hello everybody, I'm Neonanomite and welcome back to Subnautica in my little outpost base. Yeah, so remember the little people that I have put in the, into the aquarium in the last episode? Well, check this out. Now I have four peepers and I haven't put two of those there. So this thing actually works, the fish can now breed. So I'm gonna take one of the peepers, coming with me, little guy, and you guys start breeding. Also, I have made another aquarium here with the air sacs. Yes, I know, baby, thank you. With the air sacs, so they're gonna breed here. This is lovely. This is really lovely. This is like the best update. How come that air sac is so small and those are like normal size? I wonder. Anyway, in this episode, we're gonna look for the moon pool. After recording the last one, I have played around to trying to build my base. So I have like a basic idea how I want to this base to look like. But for that, to have the fully operational base, I will need the moon pool and the water filtration system. Now we could try to go to find the water filtration system, but that's pointless because to get the water filtration system is, I think, somewhere there. And it's in a wreck. But to get to the side of the wreck, you need a cutter. And in order to make a cutter, you need diamonds. Diamonds, on the other hand, are somewhere there and far there. But if you go that way, I think you can also find the moon pool thing. So we're gonna cook two dishes on one fire. I want to go to grab the moon pool thing, the moon pool design. And then we're gonna try to look for the diamond as well. To make this thing a bit easier, I need for a briefer. What do I need for a briefer? Where the hell is that thing? Equipment. Here it is. I need a wiring kit and I need fiber mesh. Fiber mesh is made from the vines, from what I remember. So let's go grab some. Now we need to grab some copper. Not copper. Need to grab some silver. I meant need to make a wiring kit. Like so. There you go. Nice. And what do I need for the radiation suit? I need plates. Okay, so I need for the plate I need mushroom. Well, I need batteries, so that's two mushrooms. Two copper. Wrong, wait. I need four mushrooms and I need four vines. Mushrooms are not a problem, the vines are also not a problem, so that's just a bit more. So that'd be two, three. Oh, collapsed, okay. I just hope I have space for this. Four. So there'll be two, okay, and now we need four more mushrooms. I'm gonna make a briefer and we're gonna make a radiation suit, just in case, because I'm not sure how the radiation that works. Is it the same thing before the patch? Because before the patch, the radiation is created by the dark matter generator container thingy, whatever, in the Aurora, but I'm not sure those other parts of the Aurora also make the radiation. So just in case I need that, I'm gonna make the radiation suit. And if needed, then I'm just gonna put it up and it's gonna be like, you can easily scout around and look for useful stuff. Wait, can I make the radiation suit? Why? Oh, I need two late play. Oh, this is bad. So wait, I need more copper and I need more mushrooms. I have mushrooms, I just need copper. Forgot totally about the copper. Okay, two more copper and we should be fine. So where's the battery? Here it is. So one battery. Second battery. I think I'm gonna run out of energy soon. Don't do this game for me. Come on, work with me. I think anything else? No, I'm fine. So just need the radiation, so then we're gonna go on an adventure. Okay, there we go. Finally. Okay, I have everything? Yes. So, next stop. I don't know how that biome is called. The biome is behind the life raft thingy. I found the moon pool? Yeah, moon pool design back in the previous series there, so I'm counting that they haven't changed that. And also, above the great raft shell something, I think, there is a floater island. I'm not sure that I covered the floater island in the previous series. I think I haven't. But I actually saved the island, so I'm counting on actually going there as well and checking the place, because if the developers have changed so many things, like the crafting, so I want to check is there anything useful actually on the island itself this time. Because now we have access to farming, right? And if I have access to farming, then I'm counting that there are some plants above water that I could try to plant maybe and use. Maybe there's some useful stuff there. So we're just gonna go try to look for plants that are not accessible on the water. Here we go again. Oh, hi Larry! How are you? I've missed you, mate. Haven't seen you since I don't know how long. Wait, did I actually scan Larry in the previous series? I think not. I didn't give Larry any love in the previous series, so I'm gonna give him love. Give him love, this sounds bad. I'm gonna give him some care in this series then. For now, I'm gonna just scan you. Don't hit me, please. Oh, shit. Yeah, I know. You're big and you... Oh, don't hit my Simov. Come on, don't do that. Larry, relax, mate. Okay? Okay, good. There we go. So, next stop, the great rough shell thingy, whatever, deep in the ocean. Yeah, I know. Passing safe death, as always. Also, I haven't encountered any Reaper so far. Is this an egg? Oh, it's just a very ugly rock. The mushroom, something. Oh yeah, speaking of mushrooms, I do wonder, can I actually find the thing I need for the bioreactor somewhere around? So, we need to look for a very deep place, like 3 meters something below ocean floor. Because if you haven't been, leaving all your geographical lessons, you should probably know that diamonds occur when there's enough pressure made. And why I'm getting so many FPS loss, I don't know. What the hell is that thing? What? Okay, this is new. This is new. This is a wreck. And if there's a wreck, that means there's a Reaper somewhere around. I don't hear a Reaper anyway, so I'm guessing that there's no Reaper around. Or I can go inside. Okay. This sounds like an invitation. Let's go on a party. Hello? Anybody here? Nope. Maybe here? Oh my god, I'm getting dizzy. Come on, don't do this. I just hope I don't get lost in here, because dying without air is... Okay, there's the exit. What the hell? This is just like a placeholder for something or what? This is supposed to do something. I don't see anything anyway. It's like no chests, no wrecks, no nothing. It's just like a fragment of the Aurora, that's for sure. Okay, I'm gonna leave this. I have to remember that there's actually something here just in case later I need it. We need to find a place deep enough that will actually create diamonds, like with great pressure. And from what I see, we are arriving at the disco ball biome. Yeah, here we go. All damage imminent. Here we go again. The disco starts again. Yeah, so the disco ball biome is the place where I last time found the moon pool thingy. So I just hope that the developers haven't changed that and the moon pool is still around. I just have to swim around and look for it. And also, if I remember correctly, there were the diamonds here as well, because the pressure is big enough. Diamonds and lithium. That's the two things that interest me right now from resources. Oh, here we go. Transfuser? What the hell is a transfuser? 1 on 3, 33%. Okay, if they're giving me something, then I'm gonna just scan it. Okay, how's my air? Good. The transfuser will probably go faster than the solar panel. Gold, not what I need. Come on, give me diamonds. I need diamonds. Uranium, close, but no. Gold, no. This has to be diamonds around here. Diamonds comes from buzzer from attack. There we go. Diamonds. Lovely. Okay, so we have one thing that I needed. Haven't scanned it before? What's this? Terraform. That's a terraformer, not transfuser. Okay, so this is a new thing. Where's my baby? Okay, we need to go back because the air is going low. So the terraformer is still in the game? Because from what I remember, the developers wanted to delay the terraformer from the game files. Because people were like destroying their game experience. Going to places where they should not go. Like digging through the shallow waters, deep underwater, like deep underground, 1 kilometer something below the ocean floor level. So yeah, they wanted to delay the terraformer from the game, from what I remember. People actually got in real big fuss about that. Oh, that's a big cave. And the music have changed, I think? I'm not sure. Okay, transfuser unlocked. That went fast. Like, why didn't solar panel went so fast in the first episode that I was making? God damn it. They're giving me something that I will probably won't be able to use anyway till late game. Fine with me! Whatever you do. This is actually, I'm not quite sure that I'm doing this thing in the right order, because from what I know, the developers made this idea that the Simov won't have the ability to regenerate air for you. That's the thing designed for this Cyclop. But to make a Cyclop, you need to find the pattern first. I don't know where the pattern is, I haven't been searching for that either. But the idea is that you need to travel with the Cyclop, and the Simov is just like a tool to use to get to things closer or stick to places where the Cyclop is too big. God damn it, I'm taking too much damage in this thing. 220, 220, don't go below 220. 220! Okay. So yeah, they want you to actually, developers want to actually force you to use the Cyclop, and then you and then later use the Seamoth. Not in the order I'm doing. I'm using the Seamoth first, and then I'm gonna use the Cyclop probably. But I'm not sure about that. Terraform, this Terraformer all around the place. I don't want the Terraformer. I want this, the Moon Pool. Where in the flying hell is my Moon Pool? It was here before. I remember. If I won't find a moon pool in this episode, I'm gonna get pissed. Wait, is it the moon pool like closer to the ground maybe? To the bottom? I don't see anything that like even looks like a moon pool. This is actually pretty bad. So yeah, basically the Cyclop want to make the Cyclop that he will produce air somehow. And the Seamoth won't make air. I think you can like later make like a modification for the Seamoth to hold air. But the problem is that if you want to make a modification for the Seamoth, you need to have the moon pool. And the moon pool on the other side is like deep underwater. It's like where I am right now, like on 350 something meters deep. So how exactly they want to this to happen and players to use, I don't have a damn idea. Maybe they've changed the moon pool and now it's in the bloody region. The bloody fine grassy plateau thing. That could be an option, I think. Since they have moved your reactor so close to the starting place, then maybe they made the same thing with the moon pool as well, because that would make sense. Like actually, you can like you know you don't have to go to the deepest corner of the ocean to get the freaking moon pool design. Okay, I'm gonna go back a little. I'm gonna go back a little, search this field, this plateau of red grass, and maybe, just maybe. What the hell is that thing? This is new. Creature egg. Okay, this is another egg. I don't need an egg. For now at least. I don't know what the eggs do. And what the hell is that thing? Are you... Shut up, Larry! What's this? So this is how we get a Cyclop now. Oh, huh? Okay. So this is a thing for the next episode. We're gonna look for the Cyclop blueprint as well. Sorry, hit you. Didn't want to. And was this is like another fragment of the Cyclop? Yeah. So the big fragments that are lying around are the Cyclop right now. Okay, this is how this is gonna work. Seamoth upgrade console fragment. What? I need to get the console for upgrading the Seamoth as well? Oh yeah, I didn't save it in the construction menu either. Okay, so now you need to like search for everything. Okay, there's the wreck. Where in the bloody hell am I? This is new, I haven't been here before. This is some kind of cave system, I think. That's deadly. Okay. I'm gonna get out of here. It's too dark to me. It's too dark, that's one thing, and I don't know what's inside, that's second thing, and also this I don't know if this is the place I'm supposed to go. Where is the moon pool? There's no moon pool over here. Okay, since I cannot find the moon pool, so at least maybe let's look for the island. So the island, from what I remember, was behind the Aurora. Aurora is there. So the island should be somewhere here. I'm just gonna go above water, because it's easier to spot the island than just go underwater. Keep going. Oh, speaking of the devil, there it is. Okay, go underwater. I don't see a damn shit over here. It's like so dark. I have the lights turned on in the Seamoth, and I still don't see a crap. Like nothing. Completely nothing. It's dark. Where was the beach? It was some kind of beach from what I remember last time when I was here. Looking for the beach, be like, you know, jumping around it and swimming and then in a smoking vehicle and everything and tea biscuits and... What's this? Okay, this looks like a... Wait, maybe I can go around this? Oh my god, this is a bit creepy. And those are the floaters. Just go around them and just hope that none of them will all of a sudden spawn on my face, because that would be bad. Where is the beach? Okay, I need to move fast because I'm gonna run out of food and water soon. That means I'm gonna die. So I just want to get on the island, search it for useful plants or something, so maybe some seeds, and get the hell out of here. Go back to the base, regenerate, and then think about looking for the moon pool once again. Because the moon pool, it has to be somewhere. And I need it. I want the moon pool, otherwise I won't be able to finish my base. Where in the hell is the freaking beach? There it is. Jesus. Okay. Found it. Okay, stop. Stop, 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 stop. Get out. Okay, get on the shore and... Oh, lithium. Oh yeah, you can find lithium on the... Jesus. Okay, this... Oh shit. Why the hell there are headcrabbers all over the place? They are normally in the wrecks of over the Aurora and in caves and...
Caution. Dehydration.
Yes, I know. Okay, mushrooms over here. Can I take you? Pink mushroom, pick. Okay, I can pick you. That means I can use you. Somehow at least. I just don't know for what yet, but we're gonna find out this soon enough. Can I scan you? Purple vase plant. Okay, scan you. Scan, 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 scan. Can I take you? Maybe I can use the knife? Yes, okay. I have a seed. That's one seed. What was this? Some kind of egg? What is it? What is it? What? 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 Invisible wall? Are you serious about this? Okay, jump. No, that's the pink mark. This. What? Purple what? Rattle? The hell is this? Okay, take it. Whatever. Okay, so far from what I remember, there's no fall damage in this game. So... Are you shitting me? There's something above... Okay, I'm going there. I don't know what is it, but I'm going there. I just hope I won't run out of water before I get on the top. Because that looks like a long trip to have. This is spooky. Spooky scary. Very spooky, very scary. How the hell am I supposed to... This side? How the hell am I supposed to go up there? Okay, I like exploration, but you know, I like also when I'm progressing, and so far I'm not progressing. How in the god's name I'm... Can... What is the... How... Oh wait, is this the right path? Yeah, things after me, right? I don't know if this is the right path, but... No, can't climb here. Oh my god, go away from me. Go away! There's a rose. Pink flower scan. Why the hell every plant on this island is pink? Okay, that was more than I needed, to be honest. Anything else I can scan? Orange petal plant. Scan you. Take you. Thank you. Wait, do I have the orange already? Oh. There's a path over here. Wait, this is the thing that I need, or this is like another one? I don't know. Okay, I probably need a minute to get there. Oh, there's one more here. Jesus. Ah! Oh, you son of a... Okay, that's dead. Now you, come on. One on one. And he still was able to damage me. How? Just how? Can scan you. Grow bed. Okay, can I scan you? Can I scan the plants? Yes, I can. So scan the plants, maybe.
Emergency. Severe dehydration. Yeah. Detected. Seek fluid intake.
Dehydration, starvation, everything. Pick up. Inventory full. Are you shitting me? What's the size of that thing anyway? Okay, drop the gold because I don't need that. I'm gonna pick the gold later, maybe. That's big. Inventory full. Okay, can I scan you then? This looks interesting. Fragment unlocked. Farming. Oh, so this is how you acquire the farming things. Okay. More stuff. Where's the knife? Come on. Come at me. That'll be one. Is this bastard? Why are you so freaking scary and loud and everything? Okay, I'm gonna scan you till I can. Don't move! Jesus. Why are you so ugly? Can you like for once have a survival game with stuff that's like nice? Like, I don't know, purple slimes? With cattails? Something? What's this? A desk? Are you serious? Is this like a furniture for my base? I can make like actual desk this time? No shitting. Desk unlocked. Living wall. Okay, that's cool. Haven't expected this. Okay. From what I see, I'm running out of record time slowly. So I have to probably cut this episode here. I know this is like a very, very bad place to cut. But this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cut the episode here. Go back to my base. Regenerate my health. And then we're gonna come back here and search the rest of the island. Because apparently there's more stuff to look for. I just need to find my way back. But yeah. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button. It helps a lot. And I hope to see you all in the next episode. Of actually going there. for the chest run. Okay, how about you take an arrow in the eye, and you take an arrow to the head. Who threw me? Dude, you have a zombie behind you. How about you take care of that one, huh? That sounded like a plan for you.